aggressive on domestic terror about a group of extremist environmental activists. Aggressive on domestic terror. Domestic terror. Radicals call themselves the Earth Liberation Front.
Maybe you do an arson fire and you burn down a truck and you're like, well, that wasn't good enough. I want to go from there. So then you do a building. Then you're doing two buildings, you know. Then you're doing multiple buildings in different states, you know. And it just kept getting more and more and more. You never want to backtrack and do something smaller.
The Earth Liberation Front is not an eco-terrorist group or any sort of violent organization. The Earth Liberation Front is not a violent organization, but one that is working to protect all life on Earth. All life on Earth.